Good evening. More than 2,000 people have already made their way through this funeral home for this public visitation. A lot more are expected to make their way through before 8 o'clock tonight when the visitation here ends. This line out here has been very long at times. Many people here wearing blue, AJ's favorite color. Many leaving here in tears.
They started early this morning, getting the blue ribbons ready and the signs of love up along the street. Hours before the first people began lining up outside the funeral home for 5-year-old AJ Friend's visitation.
It's the saddest thing that's ever hit this community.
Not only did the Crystal Lake community and people from nearby towns come to pay their respects, but inside, notes of love and comfort came from across the nation.
Everybody's hearts are heavy. We just want to keep AJ's memory alive.
In the 5 short years AJ Friend was alive, records show he received a little love. Police say he was failed by his parents, who are charged with murdering him. Records show DCFS also missed opportunities to help AJ. But now in death, AJ has friends he never met and is loved by people who never got a chance to know him. All felt compelled to come and say goodbye.
I don't know exactly what to expect, but I do know that we're just going to pray, and we just are so grateful that AJ is in heaven and that he's in a safe place now.
The line outside the Davenport funeral home at times this afternoon stretched 2 to 3 city blocks. The wait for some more than an hour. Many only getting a moment or two to say goodbye before being ushered out. But his name and what happened to this defenseless little boy won't be easy for anyone here to forget.
His memory will stay alive a long time, so his name is forever going to be known through our community.
Now, everything from the flowers to the funeral services to his burial all have been donated. All the cash donations will be going to AJ's brother. Once again, this visitation runs until 8 o'clock tonight. We are live in Crystal Lake. I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.